I move to dismiss and end this quarrel.
But Pyrvic here, you have not fully heard me out.
In deference to Ambassador Spock, I prefer not to speak in such terms to you. But I will point out the puerility in your findings. Navarre Science Institute has never disputed that there's a source of the burn. If that is your new theory, there is no need to waste our time.
But you think that the burn started here? I have evidence that shows that cannot be true.
How long has the Federation had evidence of this? A great deal of suffering may have been avoided.
I uncovered this last bit of evidence only days ago.
Her findings are based on fractions of microseconds on the burn destruction timestamps of three starships. Across thousands of light years, those numbers could have been skewed for a host of reasons.
We have accounted for subatomic lensing.
Her minuscule sample size is inconsequential compared to what the Navarre Science Institute has already collected.
Then why won't you share that data?
The data is sensitive in nature. We cannot risk it falling into the wrong hands.
We cannot risk how the Federation may use it.
Carrying the weight of responsibility for the burn has created great hardship for our planet. If they can prove
Pierre Narrasch, given the unrest in your own province, how can you dispute that knowledge in the wrong hands is a dangerous thing? And Pierre Shira, how many additional resources have the Vulcans spent quashing insurgencies in the Romulo-Vulcan regions? We cannot allow further unrest.
Pierre Vakir, my brother would have found it illogical to sacrifice knowledge to avoid risk.
She invokes her own brother in an obvious effort to win us to her cause through emotional appeal. This is a form for logic, Commander Burnham.
If there is even a chance we aren't responsible for the burn, we must join the investigation and share our evidence.
For all of us.
This is immaterial and beyond the scope of this debate. I am the chair of this corps, and I move to dismiss.
Natal is innocent.
The Klingon High Command found otherwise.
They didn't have all the details.
I understand that this is difficult for you. Natal is your friend. But we cannot allow that type of dissent. One man's life is a small price to pay for the peace of an entire empire.
Plus you get his job now, right?
Personal attacks are beneath us both, and they change nothing.
The Chancellor will have your head in news if this gets out.
No, Tyler. She won't. Right now, the Chancellor rests easily knowing that there is no longer a traitor walking her midst. New evidence won't change that. It would merely cause her to question the individual providing that new evidence. Now, if you'll excuse me, I've got a council meeting to attend.